Sir, under Rule 72(1) of the Rules of Procedure.
मैंने पढ़ लिया ना 72 दादा.
Of Conduct of the Assembly, Lok Sabha, sir. I beg to oppose the introduction of the Industrial Relations Code 2019. As I mentioned earlier also, that nobody, none of the workers came to the government and said that have an industrial relations code. This has been the demand of the Federation of Chambers of Commerce, Confederation of Industries. They want an industrial relations code. Sir, you'd be surprised that this Trade Union Act 1926 has been there for 90 years. Nobody has said that it should be replaced. The Industrial Disputes Act 1947 has been there for 70 years. Suddenly the minister gets it into his head that he must compound all this into a single law. Nobody asked. Now when he has done this single law, he has limited certain rights of the workers which are inherent. Mr. Premchandran mentioned some of that as to who can be the president of the union. We are presidents of many unions. We need not be workers. The workers choose us, that's why you are president. But what is more dangerous in this bill is that it prohibits prohibition of strikes and lockouts. Prohibition of strikes takes away fundamental rights of workmen. So this is anti-labor. I propose that instead of putting the bill for discussion, let him refer it to Standing Committee on Labor, led by Mr. Bhartriyari Mohtab. I am sure that they will form a
sir, I support and associate with the demand.